Warning, I will ramble on for quite a bit anyways. Hi, I'm Stephen from CT Films. It's currently 9:40 in the morning, and I've just been to my local Granger Games, and today I'm going to be unboxing a nice, this special controller, which is the Minecraft Creeper controller that just came out today here in the UK, even though that's kind of been already out in the US last week, but I guess it's a Microsoft store only thing in the US last week. Yes, I actually got this, and funny which, for £60, because my local Smith's and toy store is actually doing it for £60, and the past 1 week, even on Monday, I asked the staff in Granger Games if they couldn't do a price match for this for £60 also, because I was being a little bit cheeky, even though when I went into the store just this morning, I asked about the price matching thing. I was like, oh, sorry, Stephen, I didn't know you, because it's a pre-order only thing. I was like, what? I didn't realise that, you know, the price matching thing was actually a pre-order only thing. Even though I don't usually take advantage out of that, even though I didn't realise it was a pre-order only, even though that one time I actually did buy something out of Granger Games that I didn't pre-order, but they still price match it for me. But still, nonetheless, they were very generous for to let me have this for £60 compared to and Smith's that were doing it for £60. Even though originally this was like £65, but still, thank you, my local Granger Games, if you are watching, for letting me have this for £60. Anyways, but yeah, this is quite an expensive controller, even though I do not know how much this was when I got the Gears of War 4 and controller, as you can see right here. I don't know how much I got for, I can't remember, even though I got this just last year, in terms of when I got this control last year. Anyways, but yeah, it was funny which when they first announced this, let alone the controllers only, because back at Gamescom a few months ago, there was this, before the event happened for Xbox, and as they leaked, this console was already leaked, the Minecraft console, which doesn't come out until October, for October 3rd, but the controllers are out today, because no one then... Xbox does limited edition controllers, they tend to sell the controller separately as well. So yes, I actually got the Creeper controller, because I do like Minecraft, even though that it's nice to get this though, even though I do have like multiple you know, Xbox One controllers, even though I got this one last year as it is. Sorry if I'm comparing to the one that I got last year. But yeah, I thought I'd get another controller, even though that, like I said, I kind of have quite a few controllers. Even though this is my, not saying most expensive controller, even though that I got the Elite controller, but I got that for Christmas. Loophole. But yeah, yeah, because I think I got this for like £50-odd, I can't remember. But yeah, this is kind of the most expensive. Well, I can see why they're quite limited, because I know for a fact these will be quite limited, even though Minecraft in general. Because you know what, kids are like, Mom, I want the Creeper controller, looks cool, I'm not paying £65. Anyways, but yeah, still nonetheless, knowing me, I just thought I'd get the controller, because originally I wasn't going to get it, but I decided to get this week in terms of, like I said, they are quite limited, but it's nice to own one, nonetheless. Anyways, let's have a look at the box art. I do like the box art, because you got the dirt block covering it, even though, you know, it's a dirt block with added extra images, and you got the essentials, because it's the same as the normal controllers you get now, including the good old Bluetooth. The only reason why I kind of got this, because it comes with Bluetooth, because I have a secondary Bluetooth controller, but it comes with some batteries, as it does. And here's the back of the box itself, and it says, you know, essential things if you have different languages. And the other side is just the same as this, but in different languages. Yeah, it's a nice box overall. I like it how like it's a dirt block, and it just has all the added images on it. Anyways, get the stibby knife, open this. But yeah, another reason why I kind of got this also, so it gives me another secondary Bluetooth controller, because when I first got this Gears of War 4 one, this was actually my very first Bluetooth-enabled controller, and I thought I'd get another one, the Minecraft controller as it is, and I was looking up to get one, because I was thinking about getting a black one for my PC, my Windows 10 PC, and I might as well utilise this for my... Windows 10 PC and whatnot. I'm tempted to use this on my Windows 10 PC. But yeah, just that feeling of a fresh controller. Oh, it feels dead nice. Even the triggers, it just feels satisfying, even though that, I know you can't hear that, but comparing to, it just feels so, just a fresh controller in general. But yeah, as you can see by the details, you get the blockiness, I'd just say, even though you've got the curved edges, and the buttons are fonted, which is nice, because even though these had special fonts as well, sorry if I keep comparing to the previous controller I got last year, but yeah, it's a nice controller. Comes with the headphone jack, and which is traditional now, in terms, this is actually the third face controller, so it should have their own Bluetooth enabled, and there's the back of it, and the sides as well. And you got the TNT, because that's the inside of a creeper these days. And we open her up, and it's the same usual. And the reason why I'm opening it up, because I'm going to put my rechargeable batteries in straight away. And it should have a full charge, so I can play this and sync this on my controller. Xbox One. It's, but I haven't synced it up yet, because I don't think it turned my Xbox One on. But yeah, I need to sync this to somebody. Well, I'm updating it as well, because I need to update it, because I got the latest like firmware update, because I'm part of the alpha build for the Xbox One side of things. Anyways, so what else do you get? Yay, free batteries! Yay, I might utilise that for my Gears of War 4 controller for my PC, because I'm using different batteries at the moment. So, free batteries! Yeah, you can't go wrong with free batteries. So what essentials do you get inside? Ooh, there's a little something there. It's just a pamphlet. For a second, I was like, oh, free codes or something? Oh, there's actually is a free code. I hope you didn't see that. It's basically, I think it mostly is gold. It's all right, I'll try and cover it up. But yeah, I think it's just basically free gold. I don't know if it's 14... I think it's just basically 14 days, I gather. Oh, hey, free gold! Which makes sense, though, to give you free gold, because Minecraft recently launched the Better Together update. And you get all these, like, other pamphlets in different languages for your blooming controller. But yeah, it's nice that they gave you free gold, because, you know, the Better Together update came out recently for not only Xbox One, but also other platforms. So you could play together with a Nintendo Switch and all that, which is quite nice. Overall, that's my unboxing in a nutshell. I hope you really enjoyed this video. And yeah, it'll be nice to play around with this controller in terms of adding another Xbox One controller to the family, because I haven't bought like many 360 controllers when I got the Xbox 360. I do own a few nice 360 controllers. Anyways, I'll short rambling now and let you guys get on with your day. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.